It's the year 2016, but electricity is still not available in this Aita community in Bamban, Tarlac. Most residents light the darkness with kerosene lamps. But now the community is abuzz as they prepare to install solar panels. And who's doing the installation? Four grandmothers from their tribe. About a year ago, these lolas finished a six-month training course on solar engineering at the Barefoot College in India. The grandmothers were chosen for the training scholarship by Diwata Women and Resource Development Incorporated and its project partners in 2014. And now, the day that they've all been waiting for is here. The first batch of solar equipment has arrived. Magda Salvador says she hardly slept the night before.
Masyado pong excited po kami na magkabit sa mga bahay-bahay.
Community leaders are grateful for what they say is a dream come true.
Ito'y matagal nating inaasam na magkaroon ng liwanag sa atin sa kabundukan.
51-year-old Evelyn Clemente expresses her joy in witnessing how happy the community is now that they can have lights at night.
Tuwang-tuwa po kami talaga na yung bahay nila na imbis na gas po ang ginagamit nila, ngayon lantern na, solar lantern na.
Sharon Flores, a grandmother of six, recalls how intensive their training was.
Ako naranasan ko po, sumabog po sa ganito ko. Ito po yung nasabugan.
But she did not give up. Diwata Chairperson Ambassador Delia Albert says what is more important in this project is the transformation of these women.
You can see the eyes of these ladies, how proud they are that they can do something with themselves.
A 200 peso fee will be collected per household to pay the salaries of the solar engineers. These solar lolas also hope to teach other women what they have learned.
Kahit na hindi kami nag-aral, pero mayroon kaming ituturo sa kapwa namin mga kababaihan.
Beaming with pride, Magda, Sita, Evelyn, and Sharon only prove that with patience, determination, and support from those who have more, those who have less can become agents of change. Nicolette Henson, CNN Philippines.